You just dirtied the whole place. Look at that. That's all your... That's all your job. Your work. Huh? Dirty. Dirty, I said. Hmm? Dirty. Hmm? What you all doing? Do you wanna poop? Do you wanna poop? Do you wanna go inside and poop? There. There. You can poop now. You can poop now, darling.
No. Go away.
So today I have these really two old bananas and I'm going to make a banana pancake for breakfast.
No, 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 no.
No.
Oh, okay.
So who do you think stole the guns? Fenians or the communists?
I bet it's the IRA Fenians. I will find them and find the guns. If it is the communists, I will find them and find the guns. If it is common criminals, I will find them and find the guns. To me, there is no distinction between any of the above.
You what?
Not an alternative strategy.
Tell Curly to take her out to the old tobacco wall. There's a lock of more than we used to get cigarettes. He knows it. When the boat leaves your yard, it's no longer your concern.
Mm-hmm. He knows, Jeff.
So the cats have been drinking the plant water. So for now, I'll just put all my plants right beside the onions.
The basket will be right there. Isn't that nice, baby? Isn't that good? I'm back. Do you miss me? Are you hungry?
I actually finished eating my roti boy and I forgot to film it because it was just too delicious. And I just want you guys to also look at this.
Too little cute. Okay, let's go take bath.
So today I'm going to bathe the cats and I have one cat here with me, so hopefully it goes well. Okay, darling.
Basically today I'm making soup for next weekend, and I got this 2 tenggiri fish, and it's like 17 ringgit and 20 cents for just 2 piece of fish, which is very expensive. But I feel like eating seafood next week. I also got some prawns, and I'll prepare some of this for next week's pasta. So this was also 17 ringgit and 25 cents, so basically both this is like 30 ringgit. Seafood is expensive here. So these are the prawns that I have prepared. I have 3 servings here, 6 prawns, half. So yeah, I'll have 3 pastas to eat next week. This is my soup. I'm going to have it on the weekdays. This one I'm going to have today. I'm having hot dessert right now and eating Roti Boy's buttermilk boy, and it's like this bun, and inside, let me just show you, I love this, it's buttermilk. Ta-da! Oh, you cannot really see it. I'm having it with milk tea. No, it's hot. Ah, so good.